ex-husband is a sex addict, a liar, a cheater. He would go to strip clubs. He cheated on me with hookers. I was absolutely devastated. I had to get tested for STDs. Thank goodness tests came back negative. Then Pete had an affair with a life coach massage therapist, and he announces out of the blue that he wants a divorce. He told me, I'm not in love with you. I never have been. I'm not willing to try. I'm leaving. Pete left not only me, he left our two sons. I felt like an atom bomb had been dropped on me, as if the world just stopped. I hired a private investigator to do some background work. He followed Pete and Lori to a marina several times and to Lori's home. The investigator got pictures of Pete and Lori hugging and kissing each other. I felt dead when I saw the pictures of Pete and Lori kissing. Finally, it was visual, it was there. There was no mistaking it. She's a narcissistic ego feeder, and someday she's going to learn that her middle name is retirement package. I do not want anything to do with Pete or Lori. Looking back on our whole life, Pete thought only with his penis and his wallet.